he wouldn't even have every deal. Don't.
Death has custody of a little town, Sheriff.
If you enjoy the video, make sure you subscribe and turn notifications on so you don't miss a video in the future.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Dead by Daylight video. Now, before we get started here, like I always like to say, disclaimer, I'm not the best player in the world at Dead by Daylight, but anytime a new DLC drops, I do like to show you guys the killer gameplay, even if I'm not the best in the world and don't show it off the way it should be. I will say, with this new Saw DLC, it is a lot of fun, and it adds a whole new element to Dead by Daylight that we've never really seen before. The idea of being able to crouch and stalk your players, and then the traps, it really is a brand new and fun way to add to Dead by Daylight. So if you've been on the edge, didn't want to buy it, maybe this is your time to truly check out that game. And if you left it for a while because they were just getting stale, this is probably a good time to go back as well. I do recommend checking it out. It is only $6.99 on the store right now, so across all platforms, I think you'll enjoy it. But that's all for me. Here you go. No commentary gameplay. Get immersed, and I hope it's not too shitty for you. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah. Ah!